Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire. Heal me up! That's better. Ha! detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Mr. Valdray! TIE Fighter on top!
Find heavy weapons!
Bet they didn't see that coming. That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the TIEs. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast. Their rescue team. They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting!
Enemy heavy!
Get to the ship!
Lead the way! Shots are heavy! Track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, ma'am.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take him down. TIE destroyed. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Bionics got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Found them! Shriv, patch me into the fleet.
Will do.
This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Danger target and we'll rain fire.
Tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it.
It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Bomber down! Got one. Bombers are done.
Not yet. We got another squadron coming our way.
Scratch one.
Corvus is hit.
So long. One down. Bomber down. So long. One down. All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Pass. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand.
Squadron, attack! Commander, do you read me? Iden, are you all right?
I'm good.
Good.
around you. It's almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety.
I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Appreciate it.
Better.
We need to get my father off the ship before it goes down.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
You deserve better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad.
Now, come on. You gotta see this.